Whatever happens next. Well, that depends entirely on how we lived our lives.
Listen. I have not a damn clue what just happened. Please just tell me who you are.
Luke. Luke Harper.
Luke, please, if you saw anything, anything at all. Jesus Christ, what the hell just happened?
Opportunity.
Hey, come on, man, talk to me. I know you know what happened back there. I know you do.
Let me ask you something. Do you believe in second chances?
What?
Second chances. Do you believe in
them? You better start making sense of all this. Because you're really starting to piss me off. Why are you asking me this?
Because not everyone gets one.
Can I help you out in any way? Maybe call someone for you? Yes? No?
No. No, it's fine. Really, thank you.
Look, I lost a really good friend of mine to drunk driving. And I'd hate to see someone else ruin their lives by making a bad decision.
Your friend. What was their name?
His name was Luke. Did you know him? I wouldn't doubt if you did. Everyone loved him.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe.
Who are you? Kit, who is this?
Allow me to introduce Miguel Caballero, or just Miguel for easy reference.
Hola. Mi nombre es Miguel. ¿Y tú?
Hola. I'm Michael Knight.
Jenna.
You see, after searching the interwebs, I found one of the best local mechanics, though he doesn't speak very much English.
The more hands, the merrier.
No tienes idea.
Kit, ¿dónde está el baño? Necesito cagar el demonio que me está torturando el año.
Ah, Miguel, discúlpame. El baño está en la casa, por el pasillo a tu derecha.
Ah, sí. Gracias, Kit.
Well, how did you find us?
About time you got here. I've missed you, Dorothy Garthy.